Boulder High School, and I love to get up and talk, especially when I have a captive audience, which I do right now. And I would remind you that I taught American Studies at Boulder High School, and one of my heroes is Henry David Thoreau, and I think it's time for America to reread civil disobedience. If 500 of us turn up with code pink at Udall's office, or Salazar's, one of the two, whatever, Udall's office on Friday, maybe we will pack the jails, and they can only put so many Americans in jail.